Hey everyone, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this ponytail hairstyle. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and let's get started. For this style, I've got my hair parted on the right side since I'll be putting my braids on the left side. So I'm just going to pick up a section of hair on the left side of the part, a little further back for this first braid, and I'm just going to divide it into three smaller pieces. So I'm going to start the braid by crossing the two side strands once over the middle strand. Then I'm going to begin incorporating new pieces into the braid on both sides. I'm only going to bring in one section on the top side of the braid though, and about three sections on the bottom side of the braid. Since this is going into a ponytail, I don't want to bring in too many pieces so the braid is too tight against the head. I want it to look more loose and flowy, so I'm only incorporating enough hair to help the braid stay anchored in place. So then I'm just going to braid the section a little further down without bringing in any new pieces. And then of course I want it to look more loose, so I'm going to go back over the braid and gently pull on the edges just so it looks wider and more full. And then I'm just going to secure the bottom with a bobby pin so that it doesn't unravel. Now I'm going to do the second braid. So I'm picking up a section of hair near the part in front of the previous braid. I'm dividing this into three smaller pieces, and I'm going to begin my braid by crossing the side strands once over the middle strand. I'm also going to incorporate one section into the top side of this braid, and then I'm going to continue bringing in new pieces to the bottom side of the braid. This will create a lace style braid, and it will help it lay more smoothly into the ponytail. So I'm just bringing in pieces from along the hairline until the braid reaches about my left ear. And then I'm just going to continue braiding the section in a regular three-strand braid, crossing the side strands over the middle strand. And then I'm just going to go back over the braid and pull on the edges to make it look wider and more full. And then, so it doesn't unravel, I'm just going to slide a bobby pin over the bottom. Now to detail the crown section, I'm going to divide out a small section from the left side of the crown and twist this hair together and then just pin it at the back of my head with a bobby pin. Then I'm going to take a section next to it on the right side, twist this hair together as well and pin it next to the previous twist. And then I'm going to take one more section towards the right side of my head, twist this hair together towards the left, and then pin it next to the previous two twists. Then I'm going to gather the two braids and the remaining hair and tie it all together into a ponytail at the back of my head. And then to finish the style, I'm just going to take a section of hair from the ponytail, wrap it around the hairband and secure it underneath with a few bobby pins. I like to use at least two bobby pins and just crisscross them underneath as I slide them into the hair. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. Be sure to click the like button if you want to see more ponytail hairstyles, and make sure to subscribe and click the notification bell so you never miss a video. And I will see you next time.